Having things like the Art Museum and the Stevenson County Historical Society are just real gems in our community.
Learning about the richness of Freeport's history, I am in danger of becoming a history nerd.
When people visit the Freeport Art Museum, one of the things we hear the most is, wow, I had no idea that you had this here.
It's offering really high quality arts experiences, and I don't think you see that necessarily in other communities our size.
It's just a bubbling of artistic people here.
That you can be who you are, it's not pretentious.
Every weekend there's something going on.
We received an NEA Our Town grant in support of the development of an arts plaza downtown.
We're starting to see really exciting events like Paint the Port, that's engaging youth through grandparents, and Tour to Freeport, a bike event that incorporates art interactives that spread throughout the downtown.
People are really starting to embrace this idea that arts and culture can really have an important role to play in economic development.
We have so many artists, so many musicians, so many great people who make wonderful food. People are going to recognize, oh my gosh, that's a destination, that's a place I want to be.
I see Freeport just really growing into hopefully like a little mini mecca of just talent and just culture.
It's about highlighting creativity where you don't normally expect to find it.